Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing great. Today I'm going to work on this watch, brand name Timex. This watch is powered by a Seiko SII caliber PD76A, has no jewels and requires SR626 or SR621 battery. This watch is a losing time, so I will service it. For cleaning, I have mainly used Rodrigo Booty, but for some metallic parts I have used liquid, which is Elma and petrol. Elma is wash cleaning liquid. This movement hour wheel, center wheel and base plate pipe were stuck with each other because of my tensation.